Hey guys, Olin. I'm not sure if you're probably in a new Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, hello, welcome. I'm Gabrielle. I feel like I've been living my best life recently. Yes, right here in the corona. So I just think, say, yo, I'm gonna carry on along because I, since the territory for something, I'm gonna vlog. I'm gonna, you know, I'm gonna come. I've been so happy recently. I remember when they tell me, say, well, I'm gonna check on in every quarter. So there's one due at the end of August. A counseling session. Yeah, guys, I think, yo, three things I've been doing that making me be so happy recently is that my prayer, my try. My prayer journal and my try pray a lot more. I probably think my naked, but my on a towel. Anyway, so I try to pray more, try to make it up. I'm going to try, like, I normally pray. I pray a lot. I think I pray a lot because, like, I wouldn't talk to myself as I walk on the road and talk to God. But, you know, like, really really forgot deep into a wrong and, you know, or one more and thank him for. I normally write and have my quiet time. So I pray in a lot more. I'm reading. Guys, James has five chapters. I could read up the whole like one time. I'ma say, you know, I'm gonna take a little break. But it feels so happy yesterday. Well, how much I read anyway. So I pray, read my Bible, and what else? There's something else I do. Cut out toxic people. You get my try to say it's not. I don't keep my list. I don't know if I already tell now this channel. And if I'm upset with people after, oh, I'm going to talk back to them. But I think so from recently, I need to, it's not stop and keep my list. It's just that I need to start putting distance. Know what is better for me. And put some distance. Make them know, say, yo, you're not going to affect my happiness. Hello, I am God's wifey. You can't be here stealing my joy. Well, not joy, because joy is God. My happiness. You can't be here doing that. So that's what I've been doing recently. So that is mostly that talk of how I've been doing, how I've been managing this. I'm really not in the mood to do what I said I was going to do. I was supposed to go chill with Chris, you know, do a little zen vibe and say, oh, me a jog, read my Bible and then something. Then, you know, meditate a little self-love. Oh, I can't, but I come to bed. No, 6:30, I come to bed about 5 o'clock. So, I'm not in the mood, but I have to be committed because I don't tell she say me a come. I'm just that type. So, here one on, because you guys know I'm both staker. The shirt I'm on, crush. Like alone. Shirt on a man crush. Bed door spritz my turn. I think about you. Well damn crush. What am I supposed to do now? I'm not gonna press something. I'm a mother like when I wear a big shirt with my tights then. Surfing all over the place. I'm not gonna put the road like this. I'm gonna tell Christina where I'm gonna go because I also told her, I say, if you want to go some water body, it's okay. I'm tell her something want exercise, but I'm still gonna go. Guys, I had this thing. Remember telling her, say, yo, I'm doing better, taking care of myself and shit and stuff. The other day, let me tell you, if you put on your this like this and you have on your mask, nobody can see when you are crying. I'm gonna do that. Put on my Crocs with this, wear my crush shirt, and go about my business. I feel like people see me and think, say, I don't care. That's because I don't in the moment. Should care about people's opinion, because right now the only opinion me care about my own and me and mad. That's why I never sleep last night, come here wonder if ma do things wrong. I mean, if ma read a different Bible sometimes, if when me do wrong, if my need for switch on the game for please God, you get my chance. So on the manage, yeah, me and if please God, and yeah, myself, on the manage. Yeah, me, that's not true, Kari. Oh, no mind your content, they are trying to keep up with society. Don't keep up with them. Let them be who they want be, and you be who you want be. Remember, this is a quarterly video, so it's where my feelings come on. Yeah, I need to stop here with people think, because that's not healthy. It don't healthy. Me only care what my opinion and me can see. Because I think, well, oh my God, please God, like, read my Bible more, like, the effort that I, not only that, I hope thinking about how I can better my channel by staying true to me and God, you get me what I'm trying to say? And not just for views, yeah, because why else would you become a YouTuber, yeah, if you want people to watch your stuff, but I believe that I want to stay true to me and God, so I'm not going to just post anything for clout, you get me what I'm trying to say? So I'm trying to think about, I try to think about that, and that means I care about soon 400 odd people's opinion though, but no. Okay guys, I never tell you not to reach out Christina on this year in the last script. She kinda homeless even though I know. So it's okay. It's okay. We accept everybody over here. So I'm going to change now and yeah, I'm here. So really now or something. I don't know what going to happen. I'm going to just tell the girl.
Christina.
Ali, yes, eh?
I can't. I can't right now.
Christina put in on a whole wig because she said that she don't want me to put the camera on her. We're telling you. But accept anybody over here. You get me? I'm not excited about this part, so.
videos, but nah, negative. On my better days, you're gonna see me. Everybody have their off days. It's just one of those days. So stay tuned.
Alright guys, so just you come here for chill. Remember when it started out the vlog and I say, of recently I've been leaving my best life because we just have to be calm, relaxed. Yes. So while staying socially distant.
Okay. She tried to recover that one, guys.
I fell.
Yes, she really did. And so, she ain't gonna prop that up.
No, I'm not gonna crop it up. Yes.
Jesus.
Oh, sorry. I'm gonna bleep that out. I'm a non-existent artist and I'm proud of it. Do you get me? I'm gonna try and do some squats. I'm gonna try stay do the 30-day challenge and stick to it. You see, 30 days doing like spend 30 days doing squat exercise and see how it go.
My
banger. My banger. Oh. All right. Anyway. I have other things that I'm going to do today. I plan to see Jasmine and stuff. Yeah, I just never want to go in the water, guys, because you know, so what? I'm not feel the vibes. I just never feel the vibes. But yeah.
They can't see your leg though.
Yes, they can see my leg. They can't see my leg. See you. Guys, we made it home safely. I'm going to Jasmine now, but I'm going to order some pizza now. Then I'm going to pick it up downtown. And then at Domino's, and then I go to Jasmine. So that's what we're gonna do now.
Yeah, hi.
Bottle, guys, Jasmine have this thing where she hides my stuff.
I don't know where your water bottle is.
I was just here the whole time, so the water bottle must just disappear. This is not it.
Wow.
I have to tell the vlog. I don't know that.
Are you not? You're not facing the vlog. I mean, they're not facing the water.
They didn't see it. Oh. You tell me. I'm not finna end the vlog because I'm supposed to tell Jasmine. Alright guys, I'm going to end the vlog right now. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoy my little talk. Remember, so I say, take care of yourself, don't care what nobody think, delete toxic people. Remember to like, comment, share and subscribe. Stay sweet
and stay genuine.
I'll catch you in my next video, guys. Bye.
Bye.